Some voters waited in line for more than 5 hours.
I've been in line since 6 this morning.
When people are turned away, that lends to sort of the suspicion of voter suppression.
This is a primary. There's no point in trying to suppress a vote for your own party.
I never have seen a line like this in 53 years.
The system is a joke, and we're not laughing.